We are so excited to be able to share the art and faith of Minerva Teichert. She was a remarkable woman who lived a richly layered life.
A new exhibition at the Church History Museum is celebrating the life and faith of Latter-day Saint artist Minerva Teichert through her paintings.
Minerva Teichert lived this wonderfully layered life. She felt very strongly that if you painted something, it must be very beautiful or a very important story. So the stories that meant the most to Minerva Teichert are inside these galleries. We have stories of the Savior, stories of the Book of Mormon, stories of the Restoration in the Old Testament, and stories of the West.
The theme, "With This Covenant in My Heart," was inspired by Teichert's near-death account during the influenza pandemic of 1918 and her promise to God if she survived.
I think that Minerva Teichert's faith, like a lot of us, it really shapes every facet of her life. She comes home to paint the story of her people. She feels really keenly that God needs her in this particular time and place to tell the story of her people.
Through an interactive display, visitors will learn about Teichert's creative process on her family's cattle ranch in Wyoming and how it impacted her art, in particular the murals she created.
And so she has this really distinctive style that's intended to, it has sort of all of the characters are sort of at the front of her canvas so that you can understand what's happening without having to spend 10 minutes in front of the canvas, which we all still like to do, but she's teaching you through her art.
In addition to the 45 pieces on display, visitors will get a glimpse of the efforts to preserve and conserve Teichert's works, including what remains of a painting lost in the 2010 Provo Tabernacle fire.
We lost one of my favorite pieces of all time of hers, the Restoration of the Priesthood. It tragically burned in a fire, so you'll see a recreation of the original, but you'll also see what we have left. It's just the bottom fragment of the piece. That made us look at what art we have in meeting houses, especially originals.
Because of that, the church initiated an effort to conserve and preserve the legacy of these important artists, and to make sure we were doing the best we could to properly care for those pieces.
And you'll see several of those pieces here.
Relief Society General President Camille N. Johnson visited the exhibition with her second counselor, Kristen Yee. President Johnson says Teichert's paintings are an inspiration to Latter-day Saint women even today, 47 years after her death.
I was delighted to have the opportunity to see her beautiful work. I have always admired her, tenacity and her testimony that she expressed.
The beloved piece, Christ in a Red Robe, is also on display.
With women reaching out to him, that just reflects his compassion. I think his facial features are so beautiful and his arms outstretched, which is positively the message of Relief Society, that our Savior stands ready to provide us with relief.
The exhibition runs until August of next year. Admission is free.
She is a wonderful human being. Her soul and her testimony are on all our canvases. She did not have an easy life, but she made it work, and she made beauty wherever she went, and I think that's just amazing.